This demonstration shows how security functions are designed and implemented throughout the WAN. Security is at the heart of the Juniper SD-WAN solution. The architecture features a thin branch approach, which distributes standard L4 network and enhanced L7 security everywhere, while centralizing advanced security to optimize cost and performance. In our networks across the WAN, we have isolated segments created for our corporate users, guests, point-of-sale devices, IoT devices, and more. Looking to our branch WAN edge template, we can see how the policy for these different segments are designed. Every branch site using the template will host the various branch network segments, each isolated from one another. Traffic steering policies describe different ways we intend to use the branch topology to connect users with applications. Finally, our access policies tie it all together, describing how traffic from each network should be handled. For example, for sessions from our corporate users going to the internet, we want to steer them to the Juniper Secure Edge for functions such as Secure Web Gateway and Cloud Access Security Broker. Microsoft 365 uses a policy to optimally route direct from the branch over broadband. For a variety of policies, we use native intrusion detection and prevention applied to the sessions natively within the branch WAN edge. And finally, we see our guest internet traffic is going to use broadband breakout with web filtering applied. For our security admin, the Juniper solution offers a focused view of events and threats for security operations. Using our cloud-based secure edge connected to the WAN, we can manage advanced policies for secure web gateway, cloud access security broker, network antivirus, advanced threat protection, and more. Sessions from anywhere in the WAN can get exactly the right security needed to protect the business.